to make love on my piano, and I didn't want to. And Pablo was there, and I was scared, but he didn't care. And then there were clouds of frogs.
This is Johnny.
Hi. I'm a friend of Julia's.
Say that again?
I'm a friend of Julia's.
You're the horse. You were in my dream, but you were a horse.
You're a Cancer, aren't you?
Yeah, how do you know?
It's by your dream. You know, I took this class in dream interpretation. I got really deep into it.
Okay.
Teresa, quando ti ho dato quella rosa, rosa rossa, mi hai detto, prima di te io non ho amato mai. Teresa, quando ti ho dato il primo bacio sulla bocca, mi hai detto, adesso cosa penserai di me? Teresa, non sono mica nato ieri, per te non sono stato il primo, nemmeno l'ultimo, lo sai, lo so, ma Teresa, di te non penso proprio niente, proprio niente. Mi basta restare un poco accanto a te, a te. Amare, come sai tu non sa nessuna, non devo perdonarti niente, mi basta quello che mi dai. Teresa, quando ti ho dato quella rosa.
Can I show you something? My grandmother's.
It's beautiful.
I was gonna give it to Julia. You wanna try it?
Yeah. Fits. Hey, Jesse, look, I'm engaged to Johnny.
Make sure you sign a prenuptial agreement.
What's your last name again?
Travertino.
Miss Angela Travertino. I like that.
Nowhere else to go, to be together.
What does that make me? Saint Francesca? Patron saint of horny teenagers? Pavel, you were doing it in my bed. I don't even do it in my bed.
Please, Francesca, help us. My father don't let us see each other because he is not Italian.
Maybe it's because he thinks you're young and you shouldn't be...
It's because I'm Polish.
It will be terrible if we are not together. Diventeremo pazzi l'uno senza l'altro. Pavel ha detto che se non staremo insieme lui commetterà qualcosa di terribile. Ha detto che se non staremo insieme diventerà un assassino. Ho provato a parlargli, ma non vuole ascoltarmi. E non vuole capire che è in prigione.
Did
non lo
you
so,
say insomma. Assassinate? Did she
Io
say that you were going to assassinate somebody?
No, she misunderstand. I didn't say amore. I didn't say assassino. I said I'm going to ask Nino for money to help us get married.
Oh, ask Nino. Oh, I didn't understand.
Married? You barely understand what the other one is saying.
We are in love. And I go with him this weekend.
To the flag throwing festival. I am going to throw the flag.
Throw the flag? Mm. Why?
Because I can do it as good as any Italian man. That's why. And her father will see.
Francesca? Francesca?
My father?
Francesca?
Placido, hi.
My daughter says you are taking her to the festa in Montepulciano. This is true.
Just a moment, please.
I told him you're taking me there, so he will stay home. I don't want to lie to your father.
Oh, come on, Frances, who cares?
Oh, signore, santifica l'amore di questi sposi, l'anello che porteranno come simbolo di fedeltà, li richiami continuamente al vicendevole amore. Per Cristo nostro Signore.
Chiara, ricevi questo anello,
segno del mio amore,
della mia fedeltà. Nel nome del Padre e del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo.
Ricevi quest'anello, simbolo del mio amore e della mia fedeltà, nel nome del Padre, del Figlio e dello Spirito Santo.
Il corpo di Cristo.
Amen.
Il corpo di Cristo.
Amen.
Il sangue di Cristo.
Amen.
Il sangue di Cristo.
Amen.